Hey YouTubers, how's it going? It's been a long time since I made a video. Been kind of busy with work. Been on vacation. I'm on vacation now, so that's why I'm getting this in. But especially with the Christmas and peak and all that coming around, figure I better get a couple videos in. But this is going to be an unboxing video. I've kept stacking slowly but surely while I haven't been making anything. Yeah, that's it. I figured I'd go ahead and do a quick one. This is another Benchmade I have, which is filthy. Look at that blade. But another nice Benchmade. But let's get this going real quick and show what we got. I got three here. Okay. Alright, get that out of the way. There's that. Oh, okay. This is one of those I ordered a 100-gram pressed bar, or whatever you call that. That's actually really, really nice from Scottsdale Silver. So that's what I got. I thought that's kind of cool looking. I like that. I just put my hands all over it, but that's okay. Get this other one opened up here. Like butter. Alright, throw that trash to the side. And what do we have? What is this? Alright, get that out of the way. It's in there pretty good. And we have another Pamp Suisse 5-gram gold. This is my second 5-gram. I have quite a bit of the 2.5, but not too many 5 grams. What I did not make an unboxing video is I bought some more gold maple leaves. I had the 120 ounce right here, and then I had the 1/10 ounce, and then I bought four more. 1, 2, 3, 4. I bought four more of the 1/10 ounce of gold. So now I have those. 6 total. 5 of the 1/10 and 1 of the 1/20 ounce. So I find myself stacking a lot more gold here lately than anything. I don't know why, but just am. Let's see what we got here. Please forgive me. Which way does this go? Man, oh man. I'm trying to get that out of there. This is a very tightly sealed box. I'll tell you that. Oh, look at that. Atmex. Alright. Nothing but junk in there. There's the, can't see it because of the light, there's Atmex Investments You Hold. So let's see what we got here. Now, it's padded. Man, there's another box inside a box. Alright, so let's pull that out. Slide that to the back. And now we gotta cut another deal. Now there's some more tape here. Alright, now let's cut. And let's fold this down. And bam, right there. I'm going to touch this too. And this is freaking heavy. This is 100 ounces of Johnson Matthey silver bar. I tell you what, that's a heavy freaking bar right there. Yeah, I got my hands all over it. I know some of y'all are screaming. It's all right though. That's beautiful. That's awesome. Listen to that. Oh man, that's heavy as hell right there. So yeah, just another quick unboxing. Some more silver, a lot of silver, a little bit of gold, a little bit more gold, and that's it, guys. Man, I really like that big old bar. I'm going to have to save up and buy me another one of those. Man, that thing's heavy. If y'all don't own one and you get your hands on that, you would sit there and be like, man, damn, is this gold? Because that's a heavy-ass freaking bar. But anyways, guys, sorry it took so long. Been busy. But hopefully I get a couple more videos up here pretty soon. But I am still stacking. I may be gone, not around, but I'm still stacking. And just to show you, this is a little bit of video. All right, guys, y'all take care.